menjunjung kasih tuanku. Masa apa? Masa my style. Oh, wow, apa khabar semua anda di sana? Apa khabar tuanku? Alahai, akhir-akhirnya saya juga kena dipaksa masak ayam masak cincaluk ni. Ada pula yang mesej-mesej masaklah ayam masak cincaluk seperti tuanku masak tu. Baiklah, okay. So, for this, I have some people has a private message me to ask me to make chicken in cincaluk okay by tuanku which is the Permaisuri Agong of Malaysia and they wanted me to make doing my own way, alright. Tapi resepi pun sama juga, the recipe still the same but making my own way. Okay lah, we don't have to have the comparison, but everybody making their own dishes in their own way, eh, masing-masing masak pada cara masing-masing, okay. So, saya ini pun bukan mencabar, tapi kita pun nak buat jugalah, gatal juga tangan sebab apa. Itu hari pergi Melaka, ada beli botol cincaluk tau. Saya tak beli dalam botol, tapi saya beli dalam tub, it's a homemade lah. I went to Melaka that day, before all this happened, alright. Saya went to Melaka, I bought cincaluk. Cincaluk is baby shrimp, fermented baby shrimp, very popular in Melaka and also in Penang, eh. Begitu popular di Melaka dan juga Penang, okay. Dia adalah udang garago yang telah di asinkan, eh. Okay, so come along with me. Tuanku malu saya nak tunjukkan, eh. So I feel very a bit shy to show it to you, but in any way sharing a recipe is always making people happy, alright. So come along with me and I show you how to make chicken cincaluk ataupun ayam masak cincaluk. Okay, ni dia resipi dia. Saya ada ayam seekor, eh. I have one whole entire chicken. You just cut into pieces according to your size liking, okay. Saya ada ayam seekor, potonglah, eh, ikut suka hati awak nak potong macam mana, okay. And then I have 3 tablespoon of cincaluk, 3 sudu makan cincaluk. This is fermented shrimps, okay. Kita campurkan ni, eh. 3 sudu makan, so 3 tablespoon, okay. So we mix all this and we leave it for a bit while we do the rest of the preparation, okay. Then you mix well. Awak gaul rata. And then awak biarkan dulu, eh. Then you just leave it first, okay. And then here are the rest of the ingredients. I have 1 large onion slice, 4 clove of garlic slice, 2 lemongrass broth, and I have a few of bird eye chili. Up to you how spicy you want. I did not cut this, I just want to leave it like this, alright. And then I have 3 inch of ginger sliced into strip, okay. And then I have 5 calamansi. And then I have 3 tablespoon of kicap manis. Okay, this kicap manis, I use this brand, is called Masuri, okay. Masuri kicap manis pedas is so lovely, okay. And so fabulous and very very cheap, okay. Memang sedap. Okay, saya dah tak pakai kicap-kicap manis lain yang old school. Saya pakai 3 sudu makan kicap manis Masuri. So this is 3 tablespoon of black sweet sauce by Masuri. Okay, it's so fabulous. I'm not promoting Masuri. Saya tak promote awak, tapi memang sedap kicap awak, eh. And then I have a few lime leaf, okay. So saya ada bawang 1 biji diiris halus, 4 biji bawang putih diiris halus, 2 batang serai dititik, dan juga beberapa biji cili padi. Cili padi saya tak potong, eh. Dan juga 3 inci halia diiris halus, eh. Dan 5 biji limau kasturi dan 3 sudu makan kicap manis Masuri. Oh wow, eh. Dan juga daun limau sedikit, okey. Itu saja. So kita perahkanlah dulu limau ni buat jus dia. Sungguh canggih, eh, moden, eh, zaman sekarang ni. Yang disenang kita senangkan, tak payah nak susah-susahkan, eh. Dan juga tempat hiasannya yang ala pakai balai rong seri, eh. This is the finishing for the serving later, okay. It looks like the setting of the palace. Balai rong seri, eh. Okay, see my level. Alamak. Panaskan minyak, heat the oil, just put a bit of oil will do. And then put in the lemongrass, masukkan serai dulu, eh. Okay, then put in your onion, masukkan bawang. Masukkan juga halia. Also put in the ginger. Masukkan bawang putih, cili padi. Put in your bird eye chili and the garlic as well. This you don't need any other thing ya. Awak dah tak perlu apa-apa lagi. Dah tak perlu garam, dah tak perlu apa. Sebab ayam ni dah cukup masin eh. So you don't need salt or anything else, because the chicken, the cincalo is salty enough. Alright, okay. We saute a little bit more. Kita tumis sedikit eh. Baunya pun dah naik. You can smell the aroma eh. Then we put in the chicken. Masukkan ayam. Gaul rata. Okey, bila awak masak ni, masak dengan api yang besar sikit eh. So you cook this with a slightly higher flame, okay? Awak adukkan dia, you mix well. Aduk rata, okey. And then we cover this for a while, kita tutup seketika eh. Once in a while, you open, you check, you mix well again. Awak buka, awak gaulkan rata eh. Make sure setiap bahagian ayam tu kena eh dengan kuali anda. Make sure every part of the chicken touches the wok and fry. Ha. See this part, ha. Ha, nampak tu? Okay. Kalau kita tutup, dia ayam dia akan berair. Jadi dia memberikan airnya tersendiri. So if we cover, the chicken will give out some juice. Okay. So, awak buka tutup, buka tutup lah eh. Awak kira 20 saat saya buka, 20 second I open. Then I close. Every 20 second, I open. Ha. Look so nice and beautiful. Ha. Okay. So, you count lah 1 to 20. 20 second. Eh. Pandai lah kau. Okay. Dah macam ayam berpanggang ni. Eh. It look like a barbecue chicken already. Ha. So nice. Okay. Make sure that you have the chicken is cooked. Eh. Make sure awak punya ayam ni masak dalam dia. Eh. Ha. Jangan pula nanti dia mentah. Merah-merah. Buka kesian. Suami nak makan. Okay. Otherwise, like reddish color, not cook. Then your husband cannot eat. Okay, one more time. Okay. Very nice, alright. Nampak cantik, berseri-seri. Out of the world, okay. Masukkan kicap manis. Put in your black sweet sauce. The gaul lagi, eh. Kau rata, mix well. Kasih dia perak semua eh. Make sure that it's infused all together, okay? So, I want to bring up the flavor. Saya nak kasih dia naik perasa-perasa ni. Saya taruh gula sikit saja, okay? Less than 1 teaspoon of sugar just to bring up the flavor eh. And then put in your lime juice or calamansi juice. Okay, masukkan air limau dan juga daun limau eh. Kalau kita masak, kalau kita makan cincalok, kita perlukan limau tak? Berakan. Kalau kita masak soto, kicapnya kita pakai limau tak? Pakai kan? So, whatever that goes along, if you make soto chili, you also use lime. If you eat cincalok, you also use lime. So, It's okay to have a lime, make it taste even more nicer, eh? Biar saya coba. Aduh, doi, sedap. Sikit lagi gula, eh. So, 1 teaspoon of sugar and that is all you need, okay? Saya dah coba. I tried already, okay? There you go. Ayam masak cincalok. Put just a little bit more and then you can off the stove. Lagi sikit. Kasih ayam ni masak sikit. Okay, and then you can matikan api lah, eh. Okay, selepas itu. Oh, wow. Itu dia ayam masak, ayam masak cincalok. Oh wow, this is a chicken with cincalok. Fabulous chicken. Alamak, oh lala. Selamat kembali kepada session chicken cake makan makan eating session time. Oh wow, alamak beratnya nak. Itu dia ayam masak cincalok tuanku. Alamak, this is Her Majesty chicken with cincalok. This is made by Her Majesty Queen of Malaysia. Oh wow, eh. Okay, it's time to try. Kat Singapore ni tiba-tiba pukul 11 lebih gini dah mendung macam nak hujan pula. Hey, look, it's going to rain. Alamak, itu dia. Memanglah tak berkuah. Aku tak suka makan berkuah-kuah sangat. Tak sihat, eh. So, having chicken gravy often is not a good thing, eh. Alamak. But I love all this salada or salads and the tomato. Oh wow, eh. Kita bismillah dulu. Aduh, berlendir tengok. So, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sudah. Merili. Memang sedap. The taste is very nice. So I've substituted the putting in the tomato inside. I make it like a salad. Okay. So tomato is sour, so I took out the tomato. I put in the lime juice. Ah, you can put 2 or 3 lah. I put I think 4 or 5. Saya dah buat keluar. Saya tak campur tomato dia. Jadi tomato tu saya buat macam salad lah. Ini, eh. Saya buat macam salad. Jadi tu sebab saya perahkan limau. Awak boleh pakai 2 biji. Ataupun 3 biji. 2 biji lah kalau seekor ayam, eh. Kalau setengah, pakai 1 biji sudah. If you use half a chicken, then you make. Then you put only 1 calamansi. Lain orang, lain cara masak. Eh. Tapi semua sama lah. Bahan pun sama. Different people have their own different way of cooking. But everything got to be the same lah, betul tak, eh? Kalau tak sama, dah bukan lauk sama, kan? Anyway, it doesn't matter. Some people don't eat certain things. But when they see me or they saw me eat, bila dia nampak saya makan, they also want to try. Honestly. Terasa masing-masing cincalok dia, the water, the balance from the cincalok water, don't put in, ah. It will become too salty for you, okay? I bought the cincalok at Pasar Besar Melaka. Melaka only big market, which is the wet market. I think I've shown it on my hashtag Mum Travel on Melaka trip. I show you, I've shown the shop, and she sells a homemade one, okay? Not in bottles, I don't like the one in the bottle. Bottle will give out gas. Okay, I don't know why all these things want to make by bottles, You make by glass bottle will give out gas, you know? And like ketchup, all this, what they put inside glass bottle. The Chinese can put all the soy sauce in plastic bottle. It's more better, right? Because you will use keep using it, what? All this ketchup. Kenapa diorang bikin barang-barangan ni semua masukkan dalam botol, eh? Terutama cincaluk kalau masuk dalam botol, dia akan jadi gas. Bila gas kan dia meletup, kan, eh? So, awak nak kena be careful, eh? Kalau awak beli yang homemade punya, dia masukkan dalam plastic bottle. Yang plastic bottle tu is better lah because dia takkan meletup. Eh? And then, kicap-kicap pun kenapa diorang bikin taruh dalam botol kaca, eh? Kalau awak bikin dalam plastik botol, kan orang boleh import buat pergi luar negeri, eh? Nak bawa pun senang. Kita bawa botol-botol kaca. Nak pergi Amsterdam, kan? Bawa 2-3 botol. Ya Allah. Takut berdebar-debar jantung rasa. Takut dia pecah kat dalam luggage. Kan? So, let me enjoy my food and I see you again on Masak-Masak My Style, Mom. Okay? Bye.